Hold on 1 second, just go and answer a message.
Form of work. Will now resume. Necessary steps be taken to secure the future. Fear not. I will find a place to put this. Deny the doctor's request? As he had warned, it appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest.
This is gonna be like the sixth attempt doing this Easter egg. I haven't even done this in like months.
Just a little bit longer. Keep me waiting, Box. Often only to disappoint me.
the doctor. I hear you, and I know who you are.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
This is Eagle's Nest. Over.
Ripped off it. Is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Gruff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the giant suggesting my demise are erroneous. We must learn all the secrets of this castle.
Sneezing. I should mute my mic, so.
This is not my destiny! Once again, my brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control. Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready and awaiting the conduit.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security Protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with.
Thank you.
This weapon shall enact the kind of firepower I prefer. The hammer and nail have nothing to do with me.
Richtofen, I'm observing your current actions, but I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Richtofen? Richtofen!
All the time. The no touching one still stands, however. Any doctor knows a drink now and then is good for you. For your insolence, we all will.
Reading another message, hang on guys.
To stop all the killing or the maiming. No, I'm just kidding.
Richtofen, the security fees are somewhat alarming. What on earth is going on down there?
It seems the area's no longer secure. The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. I must prevent the inevitable. I assume Grof and Schuster were trying to discern the secrets of this machine. Amateurs. Always remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by. Other pieces must exist. I will be careful not to overlook anything. As a doctor, I already know that it is wise to use protection.
We've seen that thing before on Shadows of Evil, but reference is something that Trigger ain't even talked about yet.
As long as I suffer, you suffer with me.
Oh dear.
You do not know what it is to feel an arrow through the heart. Your hands, so filthy. I must cleanse myself. Dr. Grove finally sent the coordinates correctly. I heard there were some accidents. this method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient.
Shit, I missed. If any of us are a walker instead of a flipping runner, it'd make things easier for me. So. Yep. Still there?
I am a doctor. That was more than an infection.
Yeah.
I know the bow and arrow is key, but to which doors? I remember this room. I remember Samantha. She is no longer here.
Personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the NPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
I welcome it! Taunt me is to invite all surge through your veins. I'm coming for you! You're already dead! As much as I enjoy field tests, I do not enjoy the... This is mine. It has to be. I'm holding it. Always remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by. This room belonged to Maxis. He was the first among us to be... Never mind. What I do is too important to entertain the idea of failure. Days when I myself owned many different instruments of torture. Oh my goodness.
Why didn't it flip in?
Fetch me their souls! The hounds of hell have our scent! was looking for that.
Oh, for fuck's sakes.
If you could do that a little quicker next time. You are all guilty. I am. As always, a bullet to the brain should be effective.
At least I was prepared.
Much like the box, machines appear to follow us wherever we go.
Oh, it's too risky.
I know my future. You barely feature.
It's too bloody risky.
Electricity will reverse your reanimation! This power before. I can harness it. Yeah! To return Uther Dempsey to Earth, we need the Death Ray. To control the Death Ray, we need the key. First, we bring Dempsey home. Then, we will do what must be done.
I know you can hear me, Richtofen. Even if you choose not to respond. Though I do not understand how or why, I believe you are, in fact, an enemy spy. More than that, you may, in fact, be an imposter. I strongly suggest you stop pursuing this foolish and dangerous endeavor.
I feel as though I am exposing myself to unnecessary risk.
Warning. Rocket test beginning. Exit area immediately. Doors closing.
Of course. The test is about to begin.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Initiating rocket test. Test complete. Systems functioning normally.
Right. Let's do this. See if we got everything. Yep.
Only a brain dead fool would dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose you fit the bill. Future, you barely feature. At least Dr. Grove finally set the coordinates correctly. I heard there were some accidents.
Initiating 115.
Ugh.
mistake. I will not allow you to succeed. I have activated the emergency containment field to protect the test subject's trial chamber. Your continued defiance is an exercise in futility that will result only in your own demise.
It appears Dr. Grove may be smarter than I initially suspected. We must access the MPD device on the moon. With enough components, perhaps I may construct something useful. This doesn't come too late to change our fortunes. Why not? What could possibly go wrong?
Up the plate, the tube. Everything. Deck. Wait. That?
I feel as though I am exposing myself to unnecessary risk.
Some things I cannot be shielded from.
Even the Vesel cries out for the blood of the dead. Go bury yourself. Really is that you may not said I mind. Samantha cries out for the blood of the damned! Time to mow down the horde.
Insta-kill!
This will not end well for most of them.
I refuse to join you in death!
Between us and success. Receiving this weapon was not random. Everything is unfolding as part of a greater plan. It matters not what weapons I wield. My destiny is assured.
The storm cares not for what it consumes.
Think me ungrateful just because I have you.
Even Zavezza cries out for the blood of the dead.
makes me proud.
Do not look so shocked! I'm not! Locate the missing canister.
What happened to your Edward? What's wrong with this? This betrayal. Know this. Your actions will not alter the outcome of the war.
Prays that I never again have to feel their fetid touch. Medicinal trials of this gobble gum are now underway. Control of the machine is but one tiny step in a much longer journey. It is essential that we are armed to defend ourselves, no matter how hopeless the situation may appear. I once tried to climb inside the pack-a-punch. It was a little, perhaps, and it's me. I failed. Perhaps one day the others will come to understand the sacrifices I've made for them. Perhaps not.
lightning strikes you down!
Trying to get monkey bombs, that's what I need.
What I do is too important to entertain the idea of failure. I have much to do. You are merely an inconvenience. Hearing moves all the time. The no touching one still stands, however.
Come on. Trying to get monkey bombs, you know, it's really difficult.
We should split up. Find the box.
Dear.
If I don't get the monkey bombs, then I'm pretty much gonna have to do a thing myself without them. Please, box. Give me some luck. If I don't get it, then I'm gonna have to do the boss battle without them.
Return at once! Your doctor demands it! I've seen many monkeys die in battle. It never gets easier.
I was like saying to myself, I'm never gonna get monkey bombs. The next minute I get them. Weird. Well, let's get this done. Get this show on the road.
The Keeper. It has somehow been corrupted on its return to Earth. I think Dr. Grove is to blame.
Shit, I can't do it because the damn it! I know I don't feel well at the same time, but it's a risk I'm willing to take.
Yes.
also be yours.
Hold on a minute, just gotta do these texts. We've gotta quickly pause it, just give me a moment. Hold on, just gotta answer these texts for a minute.
also be yours.
Come on! Come on, come on, come on! Is that it? Boom!
The summoning key can disable the cryo chamber containment field, but first it needs a little more energy.
Initiating 115.
Let us end this. Well, I'm not gonna do it just yet because there's too many zombies, so I'm gonna wait till it dies down. Who's ready? Done.
He's still alive.
I fucking hope so.
This subject
will one day wreak havoc across the entire universe. He cannot be allowed to live.
This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another. I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never!
You should trust me, Dempsey. You all should. This artifact has the power to contain and preserve the subject's soul. Your soul. But it can only be done after the moment of death, just as you saw me do to my other self. It is the only way.
Wait! If someone's gotta take him out to save the universe, then it should be me that does it.
Good to see you, Tank.
And there we are. Razendrak completed.
Do not look so shocked. I'm not.
Well, guys, that's it. That's a wrap. I'm gonna end this. And I'm gonna end the stream. And I'll see you guys in the next Easter egg let's play. See you guys next time. This is Zombie Slayer. Signing out.